Chapter 2. The Wheelbarrow. The miller was soon at Hans's little house.
"We often talked of you during the winter, Hans," said the miller, "and wondered how you were getting on."
"That was kind of you," said Hans. "I thought you had forgotten me."
"Friendship never forgets," said the miller. "That is the wonderful thing about it. How lovely your spring flowers are."
"Yes," said Hans. "I am going to take them to the market to sell, and buy back my wheelbarrow with the money I get for them."
"Did you sell your wheelbarrow?" asked the miller.
"I had to," said Hans. "I had no money to buy bread with."
"Hans," said the miller, "I will give you my wheelbarrow. It has a few things wrong with it, and there is a hole in the bottom, but I am sure you can mend it. I know it is very generous of me, but I am not like other people. I think that generosity is important in friendship, and anyway, I have got a new wheelbarrow for myself."
"Well, really, that is generous of you," said Hans. "I am sure I can easily mend it. I have a piece of wood in the house that I can use."
"A piece of wood!" exclaimed the miller. "That is just what I want for the roof of my storeroom. There is a very large hole in it, and the flour will get wet if I don't cover it up. I am going to give you my wheelbarrow, and you are going to give me your piece of wood. The wheelbarrow is worth far more than the piece of wood, but true friendship never thinks about things like that. Please get the piece of wood."
"Very well," said little Hans, and he ran inside to get the piece of wood.
"It is not a very big piece," said the miller. "There won't be any wood left for you to mend the wheelbarrow with, but of course, that is not my fault. Now, as I am going to give you my wheelbarrow, I am sure you want to give me some flowers in return. Here is the basket. Make sure you fill it."
"Full?" asked little Hans sadly. It was a very big basket, and he knew that if he filled it, he would have no flowers left to sell at the market.
"As I am going to give you my wheelbarrow," said the miller, "I would like some of your flowers. Do you think that's too much to ask?"
"My dear friend, my best friend," cried little Hans, "you may have all the flowers in my garden." Then he filled the miller's basket with his flowers.